No, but we already knew that. Just coming after losing our quarterback. We're not worried.
Hey, Curtis, could you just kind of reflect on when you heard the word about Kosta yesterday, just what your feelings were?
I could tell it wasn't going to be pretty any good. But I actually was talking to Mike Bennett before we even came out to practice. And just talked to him. I was like, man, you think he might be dead or something, man? He was like, nah, he might just disappear for a few days. And then when we came out to practice, some of the atmosphere just changed. Like the mood of the practice just changed out of nowhere. And I could tell it wasn't going to be good at the end. And that's when we got the news. And Tim's been pretty down about it because it was a great guy.
Did Coach Meyer tell you at the end of practice? Is that how you found out officially, I guess?
Yeah. I mean, we have seen a few things on Twitter, but, you know, you can't really trust social media that much because there's too many different things coming out.
Curtis, you guys say you knew him as kind of a happy, fun, joking kind of guy. Is it kind of haunting to you guys to think that he might have been in that much pain?
Yeah, I mean, because you would have never thought he would be like that, have that much pain. He was just, you know, say he was a happy guy. He always came in with positive. He was always working. I mean, ever since he joined the team in August, or maybe earlier than that, he was always putting in extra work, even extra work after practice. I'm talking like 20, 30 minutes out here just working with one of the interns, just trying to get better. And I was, you know, you can't do nothing but respect a guy like that that never stops going. And then once we found out the news, we were just shocked. Everybody was just shocked.
What is it about this team with everything that you guys have been through? That you have gotten to this point, and now you're dealing with a whole bunch more this week. What is it you believe about this team that will get you through and have you coming out the right way Saturday night here?
I just believe this is our confidence level in each other and how we stick together. I mean, it's all about how you like, they say, respond. And, you know, like we have a lot of leadership training sessions throughout the year, and then, you know, it works. I mean, Coach said the plan's infallible, so we believe in it. And, you know, we rally behind him, and he believes in us, and that's a big thing. When your coach believes in you and you believe in him and everybody sticks together and has the team unity that we have, I mean, it's kind of hard to stop somebody like that.